should call yourself the Spaniards. No. They got together and they did some obscure tunes, and one by one, they started to get on the charts. And pretty soon, this group became the highest selling vocal group in modern pop history. And you know, the lead singer not only is in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, but he is one of the finest singers in the world with the finest group. Ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Thomas and the Drifters!
Oh, well, I'm gonna move on.